pig out at the newest restaurant in Kuwait that is opening on the 30th of October. It's a Lebanese restaurant. It's called Bebabel in the biggest mall in Kuwait, which is called The Avenues. I'm sure you've seen The Avenues on my H&M video before. And so we're gonna go for breakfast. Here in the Middle East, the weekend is a Friday and a Saturday. I think it's the most convenient time to have breakfast or meal outside. And yeah, and so we're gonna go with friends. So come on, let's go with friends.
Asaya ka pa rin ba?
No. Thank you.
Willie. Jerson. Welcome back to Asaya.
Thanks for inviting me.
You're a VIP guest today. I hate your what? I hate your ex. My goodness. I hate your S-E-X.
Sayang malaki yung S.
Egg with awarma and another awarma. And this is the local bread, which is called kobus. Mushroom omelette. What's that? Lentil something?
Chickpeas.
Mixed cheese. Wow, different types of cheese.
Dito wila. Nakabasag pa kami. Umalis na lang kami tuloy. Magpo-post dapat po. Yung ilang nakitabig lang ng kamay. Nakabig ng kamay. Oh, hindi na tuloy maisiserve yung food niya.
Don't tell me, okay?